What it does is clicks itself off if you don't.
Working, Dad?
Yeah, it clicks itself off.
For your safety, shoes and shirts must be worn at all times. Except for baby food and special medical diets, food and beverages are not permitted to be carried into the park. For the comfort and well-being of our guests, radios, TVs, and pets are not permitted in the park. Guests carrying cellular phones, pagers, and other electronic devices need to stop at the guest services office before entering the park for further information. Limited storage lockers are located beyond the booth and to your right. If you have any questions, please.
Dad gets a discount.
No, because he's not.
No, he does.
I'm a few months away.
Yes, he's away. I've never seen a discount. Boy, that's
not mom. You try to get a piece of paper. Hey, look, it's your grandpa.
Destiny in Space, is that a Star Trek thing or something?
This beautiful room with you guys.
Can I hold you so you don't fall?
For free.
You know, I'm not going to get all my children together, not as well, ever.
Hold on.
Your arm.
Get your coat.
I didn't want to wear it.
That's fine. But...
Okay, look at Matt.
Okay.
No.
Here they are.
Here they come. Okay.
My teeth are hurting.
Oh, that was my shot.
Dan, our camera's in the back there.
This is
my last
one. Did you get one?
Yeah.
Where's Ryan? Where's Ryan? Where's Ryan?
There they go. That's it. I think they want to go.
Record, that means it's recording.
It's recording. Right? I don't know why that one battery was dead, the one on charge.
Thank you.
for playing for us and playing for Susan Bryce. We're going to take a couple of minutes to set up our picture.
Fat on him. Where was this baby we were with the thing last night? It was about his size, just a drone. A fat, plump, normal kid.
Yeah, Dr. was a kid.
He's definitely not a drone.
Mr. Personality. Oh my goodness. Well, Julie, do you want to hand me a cup right here?
Okay, actually have come in because they've heard rumors that their land, the houses would be burned, they would be killed, the Indians were attacking, all kinds of things. They've come to report. Some of the people are here because the men are working for Captain Sutter, and so the family is living here. And they'll be doing using tools. These are all things that they have, are period things. But, you know, if it was 1846, they'd be old things, they'd be falling apart. So these are antiques, reproduction of antiques. You can touch them, but ask before you do that. The knife will crack and the guns will go off, and you just want anybody to come here. And we have a question. People don't know, other people here are curious. They don't know about the gold rush.
Bedroom, I guess. Little place there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this would be an old blacksmith shop. Yep.
Didn't get much of an answer, but if you ever want to use it sometime.
Generally, they've got enough cannon here. The biggest problem would be having someone here that is knowledgeable below the fire.
I don't know what, because it's supposed to be a quarter scale model, but Napoleon.
Thank you.
said they used them for cholera.
You would have cholera.
Yeah, in 1849.
Hi, hon. Got through?
Yeah.
You're home pretty
yeah,
quick?
Yeah, we saw Scott. Did you do a sketch?
Yeah.
We won't watch them so much as our
kids. I wanted some of their food.
Can you
see the food?
They're
so good.
That one?
That looks like a little...
I didn't hear.
I think you forgot. She was burning.